Hey everyone, it's Merle, and today I'm bringing you the Dream Witch. She's actually a new hunter that they just released today, and I got her last night as soon as she was released. And I've already played about 6 or 7 games with her, and I think she's really fun. She's really complicated, and she requires a lot of focus to play. So I may not be giving a whole lot of commentary in this video, but I hope you guys have a lot of fun. Let's go ahead and jump into it. Like we already found one.
As you can tell, it is so very important to pay attention to where you dropped your survivor. Because the second that you hit them with the leeched follower, they disappear.
I'm not gonna camp, so let's do that.
See how that follower 4 is going that way? Yep.
I'm not gonna get there in time, but that's how you know. Looks like I did get there in time. Got him. Let's go around here, interrupt this.
Thank goodness there was a chair within range. I have had that happen where I didn't have a chair. It was not fun. Okay, now where are they doing things at? Really? Right here?
Thank you. Gotcha. You don't have a coffin up either. Question is that chair close enough? Yes, it is. All right. Okay.
Let's get that out of the way. Yes, I see you. Yes, I'm gonna destroy that. Got you, sir. It's nice of you. I see you right there. What do you think? I'm attached to you. Come on, just let me get this over with. Let me get this follower over with.
Oh boy.
I did not say you could touch that.
Do you guys just see that?
Guess we got a Houdini over here.
Not anymore. But, unfortunately, I don't have anywhere to put you. It's not right there. Let's try. Nope.
I got going this way. No?
Well then, I guess we at least turned it into a 3-co. This character is a lot of fun, and as you can tell, she requires a lot of focus. I hope you guys had fun. That was the Dream Witch, guys. Thank you.